What's going on, everyone? So in a couple days, the new Festival of the Damned update for Sea of Thieves will be coming out, and I myself am actually pretty hyped for this event, as I'm sure you probably are too. So I was scrolling through my Discord, and I found a message from someone who sent me a link to some screenshots. Now, before we go any further in this video, I just want to say that these screenshots might not be real. There's absolutely no proof behind them. I have no idea how he got these screenshots. And I myself am not a pioneer. I just want to emphasize the fact that I am not a pioneer. Nor do I have any affiliation with Rare, nor any need or want to be a pioneer. So with that being said, I'd like to give a massive shout out to Unknown Ghost for sending me these screenshots. That being said, there's actually no proof that these screenshots are real. They could very well be photoshopped. And I myself have no idea, because I'm not involved in any sort of early access program. So with that being said, just one more time, I'd like to clarify, I'm not a pioneer. I know I've said that a few times, but I just want to make sure everyone knows that. And if by any chance these screenshots are real and they're not fakes, if Rare has any issue with this video, I will easily remove it. That is not a problem. So these screenshots will actually be linked down below if you want to see them. But do keep in mind, we don't know if they're real or not. So from the looks of this screenshot, it seems that we have around 14 commendations and a few face paints you can actually get from Duke, one of them being a Forsaken Shores face paint, and also normal face paints you can buy from the general store. Now that's assuming that these screenshots are actually real and not fake, but the only way we will actually know that for sure is to wait for the update to be released in a couple days. So if you have any interest at all in seeing these possible fake screenshots from the new update inside Sea of Thieves, feel free to check that link in the description. If you're also in the description, I'll have a link to Unknown Ghost's channel for finding these screenshots. So if you guys here have any sort of idea if these screenshots are real or speculations about this new update, feel free to post that in the comments because I'm interested to know what you guys think. I myself personally have no idea at this point. I'm just going to wait until the update comes out to know for sure. So with that being said, that's essentially the video. If you guys have enjoyed and want to know how to complete this new update within the first hour upon release, feel free to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell because that's what I do. And just one more time, I'd like to clarify, I don't know if these screenshots are real and I have no affiliation with Rare at all. And if Rare has any issue with this video, I will remove it without question. So that being said, all my links are down in the description and so will Unknown Ghost's channel for sending me these screenshots. So if you want to check any of that out, feel free. So with that being said, I'll see you all in the next video.